she is.
Well, I'm not going to rename that.
Hi, I'm Dina from Texas.
Did you just fly in just to see Zenyatta this weekend?
Just to see Zenyatta.
Just to see her work?
Just to see her work.
Are you going to Kentucky in a week?
Can't make that, but I'll be behind the TV.
Good.
So it's she's just the perfect role model. She's a doll, but I do think the level of life lesson she can teach is huge. We had a ninth grade student come the other day, and she had written an essay. And the last paragraph began, "No human being has ever taught me the lesson Zenyatta's taught me, and it's not to doubt yourself." And when everybody goes, "Is she going to make it? Is she going to make it?" She said, "Even I did for a moment." She says, "But Zenyatta never doubted herself." And she said, "That's the lesson I've learned from her. No matter what other people think, don't ever doubt yourself." And so I invited her. She and her mom and her teacher came.
That's sweet.
So it was very cute. Yeah. So, because really, I believe it's very important.
Yeah.
So I wanted to meet you. Thank you.
You're very welcome. I was pushing them this week, and I'll pay for it when I go back next week to get caught up in all the other stuff, but it's well worth it.
He's been his little. Yeah, he's a handsome little horse, and we've used him the last 4 or 5 times to work with her. When we use 2 horses, you know, one to start, one to finish, so we're not burning one up too much.
We only used one today.
No, it was 2.
Two today?
Yeah, we used 2 again today.
Alvino and
awesome.
Alvino and Sarbonne.
Okay, which one were you on?
I was on Alvino.
You were, okay.
After we're done giving her a bath, and then he'll bring her out here and he'll graze you.
Okay.
Yeah, you'll see her again.
Okay.
Well,
hang on.
Okay.
Thank you. I love when she kicks her leg. It's so cute. She decides.
Yeah, but I want to get a close-up of her face, and I don't think he'll come this close. Well, maybe he will. Well, you were right, Tammy. Hi, Tushy. Oh, he did, didn't he? It was a lot of pressure.
What are you thinking, Zenyatta?
She's the boss.
What did you?
deal.
You've got to graze your girl sometimes too.
Yeah.
She's your baby. She's your girl.
Sure.
That's right. She loves you. She's so cute.
Well, she saw the orange rope in the tree. She wants to know what that is. What is that? I nibble on that a little bit. See if I can untie that.
Silly girl.
What does she get her Guinness, John?
Oh, and it's quiet.
Okay. We may all need one by the end of the day.
We're all going to be toasting Guinness next week.
Hi, Zenyatta. We love you all.
Thank you, God.
Lauren.
She is a gift from God.
The sheriffs. All of them, the stars are in the line.
They're all a gift.
Mike,
know, Steve.
She wouldn't be where she is without that man right there.
Yep.
John Sheriffs.
And?
And everyone we know, but he's a gift from God.
You guys are special.
Hi, baby girl.
Thank
we
you.
You. We love you, Zenyatta.
Yes, we do. We do love you.
Thank you, my love.
Were you happy with her time today?
Out of control.
She did it pretty easily too, right?
She just runs the last part.
Just jog.
That was from 2008 when she won.
Look at that pose.
Oh, on the 10, but see it says Breeders' Cup Ladies. Right. She won that in 2008.
Am I doing okay, Mario? You're not getting jealous, are you?
Pardon me.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
You gonna make one more turn for us, folks?
Love you. All. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all.
Thank you, Zenny.